What's up, everyone? Casey here, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 3. So today we'll be taking on Mission 17, Inner Demons, Confront Your Shadow. Alright, so let's go to Customize, and I'm going to go ahead and switch out the shotgun for the Kalina Ann to give us a little bit more firepower there. And I'm going to go ahead and max out the Kalina Ann's firepower and put it at level 3, because once I get that weapon I mainly use that. So let's go ahead and mission start. So we wind up back in the dark corridor. See, there's no reason to come out here. Okay, I do have air hike now, so let me see if I can get to... Actually, I don't think that fragment's up there anymore. Alright, so we got a gold orb for that. Kind of redoing the Trial of the Warrior there. Just a little bit more difficult than before. And this right here, this puzzle, is my least favorite part of this entire game. It's very annoying. First, I'm going to go ahead and take out this crystal. Not going to lie, I'm probably going to fail on this a couple of times because I absolutely hate this puzzle so much. It's very confusing. Oh wait, we do have this statue for Beowulf here. Actually, that's probably not going to happen. It probably wants us to like a double S rank, which that's pretty difficult. Okay, so far so good. Thank you. Reaper, when do you ever learn? There we go, finally. All right. Alright, so I got a blue orb fragment for that, so that's pretty good. I think that was just an extra item. I don't think we were actually supposed to go there. Which means we have to climb the puzzle even higher, as annoying as that is. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we have like a split second to get this. Oh, wow. Perfect. Alright guys, and this is our last Jester fight. Yeah. He just said Joker. I've never heard him say Joker. He's always said Jester, but he said Joker that time. I never caught that. He definitely gets a little bit harder in this fight. Oh. We'll just blast him to death. There we go.
Excuse me.
I took care of him that time. I think that's the last one. Yeah. So I earned the trophy for that. So that is all of Jester's forms there. Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, so we entered this way, so I think it was left. No. Head through the crack in the door here. All right, we got some new demons here. You really just can't let these guys attack you at all, because they're pretty quick and they'll really gang up on you. Alright. Let's head through the door here. Alright, so we're going to head into this black void here. And that's going to take us to our next boss fight. Alright, so this fight we have to fight the doppelganger, and he is basically the darkness within inside Dante, the his dark part of his devil trigger. So as you can see, he's actually invulnerable and you cannot hurt him until you hit him with light. So you have to open these lights here. So once you open those up, it's going to basically reduce him to nothing. Oh, he's quick. There we go. This fight does take a little bit of time, even though it's pretty easy. Actually, I may have to end up using an item soon, probably. So if you activate them all at once, that's when you can really get him. There we go, finally beat him.
Thought I lost my shadow for a sec.
Alright, so it's going to give us our next style, which is the doppelganger. So that allows us to create a clone of ourselves to fight for us in battle. Alright, so time, we got a D. Yeah, not that big of a deal. Orbs, we got an S. Item used, S. Rank bonus, 2,000. Boss bonus, 8,000. So overall, we got a B, so that's pretty good. Alright guys, so that was mission 17. So we were almost done with the game. I think we are about 3 missions away. So the next video we will do mission 18, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.